I'm very realistic about how the world operates, and again, I have a very simple rule that I have very low expectations of things that are not in my control and very high expectations of things that are in my control. So that again brings me back to this conversation that, you know, even if you take 30 wickets in the league phase, people are going to say you've been lucky. People have said that about Virat Kohli and MS Dhoni and Sachin Tendulkar. So who am I?